saw a dark cloud spreading over Hawkins. Downtown on fire. Dead soldiers. And this giant creature with a gaping mouth. And this creature wasn't alone. There were so many monsters. An army. And they were coming into Hawkins, into our neighborhoods, our homes. And then he showed me my mom, Holly, Mike, Finley. We were all.
Okay, but he's just trying to scare you, Nance. Right? I mean, it's not real.
Not yet. There was something else. He showed me gates. Four gates. Spreading across Hawkins. And these gates, they looked like the one outside of Eddie's trailer, but they didn't stop growing. And this wasn't the upside down Hawkins. This was our Hawkins. Our home.